yesterday, we're training back. So today workout is gonna be a basic back workout. Okay? I'm not doing anything crazy, just the basic back workouts that will help build your back. So I decided to focus this week workout on just the basic workouts for the muscle, because I had someone told me that how about if I do a basic workout for beginners, okay? So, and I thought that was a great idea. So today, I'm gonna do a basic back workout for beginners, understand? And the only difference between what I'm doing and what you might do is the weight. So I might be going a little heavier. But guys, feel free to try, do whatever works for you, understand? You may not be lifting the same weight, but you know, if you can lift that amount, that's cool. If you can't, go light, don't go too heavy. And guys, stay tuned, okay? So now, the first exercise I'm about to do is pull-ups on the Smith machine. And the pull-ups are really good for your lats. So I always start with pull-ups. So I'll be going for like 5 to 10 reps and a lot of sets, okay? A lot of sets, because I'm not doing it something serious. But this basic workout, I want to be doing them for a very long time. So guys, just teach you, okay?
We plan to take the same strategy we use with Death Row West, which is mind over matter, taking all our weaknesses and making it into our strengths. We know that we got strength and numbers. We already run the streets out here. So now we just gonna help some of these brothers get their money on, because we know they got talent. We got the ways to make them use their talent to the maximum effect. And that's what this is about. Everybody rap. We don't rap.
Tell if I don't, and dance if a nigga too. Now I tell young motherfucker, pull the trigger too. Raise up, and don't let them see you cry. Dry your eyes, young nigga, time to do a drop. Dance if I don't, and dance if I don't.
Full of Henny, hands on my semi, automatic key up for penny, some broke for contact, cause I'm live, I multiply, soon as I open fire, niggas die with open eyes, scared.
So, guys, we're done with the pull-ups, and now we're about to do some deadlifts. So, the deadlifts are good for the overall thickness of the back. It gives you that wide and thick back. So deadlifts are like compound workouts. So deadlifts are a must. It's like the number one workout for back. Okay. First, you start with deadlifts. Like for the major muscle, deadlifts are really, really good. So I'm gonna start with deadlifts and probably go for like 5. I'm gonna go for, I don't know, like probably 10 sets. Cause are we doing? Am I gonna go too heavy, bro? I'll be doing like, you know, 10 sets and probably 4 to 6 reps. So
dive with open eyes, scared to take a nap. It's a trap, long maze, dreaming of getting stacks, making scratch the wrong way. Efficiently, I delete and flee. The auto war, live a sucker free, get with me.
Damn if I don't, and dance if a nigga too. Now I'm too young, motherfucker, pull the trigger too. Raise up, and don't let them see you cry. Dry your eyes, young nigga, time to do a drop. Dance if I don't, and dance if I don't, and dance if I don't, and dance if a nigga too. Dance if I don't, and dance if a nigga too. Now I'm too young, motherfucker, pull the trigger too.
Sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. He's his vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth but the words won't come out. He's choking, how everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over.
Black. Damn if I don't, and damn if a nigga too. Now I'm a young motherfucker, pull the trigger too. Raise up and don't let him see you cry. Dry your eyes, young nigga, time to do a dive. Damn if I don't, and damn if I don't, and damn if I don't, and damn if a nigga too. Damn if I don't, and damn if a nigga too. Now I'm a young motherfucker, pull the trigger too. Raise up.
how to do some lat pulls down. Let's go for the lats. And for that, we'll be aiming for like 5 sets of 10 to 15 reps. And we'll be superstarting that lat to it. So we're doing a normal lat pull, and then we're doing reverse grip lat pull. So the reverse grip lat pull works on the inner side of the lat, and the normal lat pull focuses on the lat. So, like I said, we do 5 sets of 12 reps.
I'm built for it, nigga.
Yo, straight, check me out, nigga. Sorta like Malcolm at the Autobahn. They coming for me, my time is money, no auto mall. See, bar for bar, I keep it pushing, no R&R. No foreign bras and no promotion for foreign cars. The game is ours, let's keep it funky, who said he was? Like Staten Island, Italians bleed spaghetti sauce. If I ain't shaking with stacking, then y'all already lost. Already crossed them like Christ, I'm ready for them. Plus anybody that say no, I'm taking numbers. I'm taking names, I'm taking chains, take this hunger. Pain, pain, pain. Can you feel the thunder and rain? I don't talk it like the Rambo, I get it done in the game, y'all. Do me a favor, don't ever play with my ball. Never been a player hater, I just ain't playing with y'all. You watch it lame, but look, I'm taking the charge. Going hard to get you 2 shots, now I'm facing a charge.
5 to 9, let's go take a ride. They might catch you by surprise if you let them slide. But if you build for the shit, then you might survive. Guess I see you when you wake up on the other side. Yeah, 5 to 9, let's go take a ride. They might catch you by surprise if you let them slide. But if you build for the shit, then you might survive. Guess I see you when you wake up on the other side. Sorta like Mike at the United Center. Madison Square, Boston Garden, I straight ignite on niggas. Little nigga, your raps ain't no fire. That shit'll collapse, so don't try. I scribble and scratch down in my pad, that no lie. That no fake, that uncut, that straight drop. What the fuck? I'm pulled over by the Jackson 28 up in my nuts. Phone I'm took away your cuffs, I'd rather lay up in the dust. Feel like fuck a friend, 100 million haters ain't enough. Twist it up, life is a run in the world. My ashtray, I got them quarters in the bass. Just meet me back halfway. And I need 100% of my profit, ain't fucking with half pay. Ain't taking no shorts or losses.
We're done with our lat pull downs. So next, guys, we're about to do some straight arm pull downs. And those are also best for the lat. For that, I'll be going for like 5 sets of 10 to 15 reps.
A nigga too. Now watch a young motherfucker pull a trigger to raise up. And don't let him see you cry. Dry your eyes, young nigga, time to do a die. Damn if I don't, and damn if I don't. And damn if I don't, and damn if a nigga too. Damn if I don't, and damn if a nigga too. Now watch a young motherfucker pull a trigger to raise up.
Bitches a plenty, sipping my glass full of Henny. Hands on my semi, automatic kill for pennies. Approach for contact, cause I'm live, I multiply. Soon as I open fire, niggas die.
So for that we'll be going 5 sets and 10 to 15 reps. So stay with you guys, last exercise.
When you forge a weapon, you need 3 things. The right metal, temperatures over 1400 degrees, and someone who wants to kill. Here in Jungle Village, we got all 3.
With my profile.